Ducks are famously water repellent. We even have a figure of speech that recalls their ability to stay dry, like water off a duck's back. But that's not actually the full picture. See, ducks don't so much stay dry as they get wet with style. And the physics that let them dry off quickly and keep them from getting waterlogged have only recently been uncovered. This has been a mystery. So duck feathers are hydrophobic, meaning they repel water really well. Ducks normally secrete oils to coat their feathers in, but even without those oils, the structure of the feathers keeps water out. The feathers have a rough texture with tiny gaps in between the branching structures of the feather. Those pores trap teensy little air pockets within the feather, helping the ducks keep warm and reducing drag when they dive. But something happens to those air pockets as the ducks dive. As they go deeper and deeper, the surrounding pressure increases, and that forces water into the duck's feathers. And if the water reaches all the way to their skin, the duck gets waterlogged and loses all the nice insulation and reduced drag from that trapped air. But ducks have a trick up their feathered sleeves. They have multiple feather layers. And scientists have finally figured out how that works to keep water out. In a 2021 study, researchers stacked duck feathers on top of each other inside a pressure chamber. Then they added a little pool of water on top of the stack and slowly cranked up the pressure while a camera captured the results. And the more layers there were, the more pressure was needed to push water through to the bottom layer. Because when water gets squeezed through the pores, it'll go through the easiest route. But the more layers you have, the less likely those easy-to-get-through pores are to line up. Think about it kind of like trying to get through a hedge maze. Adding more layers basically adds a bunch of dead ends, and the water ends up trapped. The researchers also made their own synthetic feathers out of aluminum foil with tiny slots cut out with a laser cutter. That would let them confirm that what they were seeing was to do with the structure of the feathers, not something else like the particular duck feathers they happen to have. And the synthetic feathers showed a similar effect. And the really cool part is that it looks like ducks may have adapted to have just the right number of feather layers to make sure there's always an air pocket there. Ducks that dive deeper have more feather layers to withstand the greater pressure at those depths. At least that was the case for the three species of duck in this study, and the scientists who did the work said that this lasagna-like layering probably exists in most waterfowl. The researchers also say that their fake duck feathers could have some real applications. You could put something like those aluminum feathers on the outside of boats to reduce drag or stop barnacles from sticking. But it doesn't need to be practical for it to be pretty cool that there's some very neat physics hiding out in something so mundane. Ducks get wet with style. If you want to learn even more physics of the everyday, you might like Brilliant's course, Physics of the Everyday. You'll learn about the secrets behind not just ducks, but refrigerators, water towers, and more. Brilliant's courses have always been interactive, but now they're getting an upgrade with brand new formats for courses like pre-algebra and mathematical fundamentals to keep you even more engaged. That means you'll learn even more from their host of courses in science, math, engineering, and computer science. If you're interested, you can sign up at brilliant.org/scishow to get 20% off an annual premium subscription. So thanks for your support.